Well, new at 5, a woman is now facing charges after police say she shot a man in the parking lot of a Douglasville mall. Douglasville police say a 41-year-old woman was arrested around noon today. And according to police, she shot a man in the parking lot of Arbor Place Mall multiple times on Sunday. At this hour, he is still in the hospital. Police believe the two were romantically involved. That woman is now charged with aggravated assault and aggravated battery.